I got the chance to play my own. Okay, so, now our next piece is going to be an Ivory Berlin Christmas. Hello, one and all. I told my band director that the only way that I would announce a piece was if I was able to do a little comedy skit with it. I picked this piece because, well, I didn't know much about it besides White Christmas, which I had only previously heard in Holiday Inn. As I was researching the piece and the composer, I realized this wasn't the song to focus on that, so sorry. Ivory Berlin was a Russian immigrant who came to America at the age of 5 to start a better life. Berlin then went on to become a young composer. His first piece he sold for 33 cents in 1907, which today is $8.57. Many believe that Berlin could, in fact, not reach sheet music. So all you music fanatics who never learned, there's hope for you yet. Berlin owned a custom-made piano, which transposed music for him, a revolutionary idea in the early to mid-1900s. Berlin was an accomplished composer in the mid-1900s. Many songs still widely known today, Cheek to Cheek, Happy Holiday, God Bless America, and White Christmas. All of which, I'm willing to bet, you've heard at least once in your life. The latter, White Christmas, Ivory wrote after losing a child on Christmas Day. Most people speculate that this was Ivory's way of dealing with his feelings, making the most widely known tune in Holiday Inn. Here tonight, we'll play a beautifully arranged tribute to Ivory, and Ivory Berlin Christmas. I hope you enjoy it.